Incredible! Big tornado! Monster tornado! Wow!
Just let me know if it's gonna hit us, dog.
Yeah, I'm watching. Wow! Holy crap! Incredible footage. We got here just in time, too. Wow. Shit. Hey, you got that hard hat?
Right behind your head. Start taking
it. Open the window. Shit. Fuck. Squatching.
Video.
Come on. Yeah. Shit. Okay. We need to go.
Thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of northeastern Frontier and southeastern Lincoln counties, including the following locations: Roman. This includes Interstate 80 in Nebraska, between mile markers 205 and 207. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions.
Dang,
how do I go live on?
I'm live now and I've got you tagged, but I don't know how to get it on the page. It took me forever to go live, though.
Frontier, Nebraska.
Cell service?
I guess.
This is a tornado warning.
Really,
the tornado warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m.
How do I go live on Instagram?
He is trying to reconnect now.
At 7 p.m., a confirmed tornado is located near Stockville, or 10 miles east of Curtis, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and 2-inch hail. Tornado debris has been confirmed by radar. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter.
Where are they going?
Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This tornadic thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of Central Frontier County, including the following locations: Quick, Freedom, and Dancing Leaf Earth Lodge. This includes Highway 83 between mile markers 32 and 36. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. for the following county, Frontier, Nebraska. This is a tornado watch message. tornado watch number 172 remains in effect at 10 p.m. for the following counties in Kansas, Decatur, and Norton, and the following counties in Nebraska, Frontier, Furnace, Gosper, and Red Willow. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes.
Tornado! This is my first time being live on here. I don't know if people can hear me or not. Tornado, it was a bit bigger before I went live, though. But I'll have that video shared eventually.
Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio, and television outlets, or internet sources.
Oh, yeah, look at it right there.
Weather information. Repeating, tornado watch number 172 remains in effect until 10 p.m.
See, it's still... It's still picking up stuff.
Yeah, it's still picking up stuff.
Gosper and Red Willow. The current time is 7:08 p.m. Central Daylight Time. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio, All Hazards, Station KDC.
That might be roping out. See it?
Yeah, it's roping.
Roping out. Looks like it's going to rope out.
And work is moving northeast at this time in front of the storm.
No, it's still on the ground. Wow.
Oh, that beautiful.
Wow.
Okay, I'm going to go on Facebook. All right. Anybody on Facebook?
No. They kicked me off. I was live and they kicked me off.